अस्सलाम वालेकुम। गुड इवनिंग।
How are you, Zubair?
Zain here, sir, not Zubair.
Yo, Zain, sorry. How are you, Zain?
Nice, sir, what about you?
I am also okay.
That's good, sir.
Okay, certainly. So we have to wait for a few minutes for the students.
All right, sir.
On distance, so I could not read your name. So, because your name and name of Zubair starts from Z, is the main reason behind.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. How are you, Zishan?
I am nice, sir.
Okay. Good evening to Zain and Zishan.
Good evening, sir.
Okay. Today, I have to start a new briefing. Let I start. Briefing on hobbies. It is number 9 briefing. Hobbies. Main points. First of all, definition. As usual, definition is first point, main point. In all briefings, definition. Second one, importance. Third one, types or kinds. Four, problems. Number five, benefits. Number six, suggestions. Number 7, last point, point of view. Let us start a briefing on hobbies. You have to note there are 7 main points regarding hobbies. First of all, definition. Then, importance, third types or kinds, fourth problems, fifth benefits, and sixth suggestions, and last point, point of view. Let us start definition of hobbies. If people have to spend their time just for their interest up to 100%, in spare time, daily, so it is called hobby. Hobbies means if people spend their time just for their interest up to 100% in spare time and on daily basis, it is called hobby. In definition of hobbies, four things are obligatory. First of all, person's interest is obligatory. Own interest up to 100% is obligatory for any hobby. Second thing, spare time. Person should be free. He should not have any tension. He must not be any tension. He should relax. And on daily basis, it is daily activity now. So, it means three main things now. Three main things obligatory. Spare time, free time, own interest, and daily basis. There are three main things are obligatory for any hobby. There are three conditions, I can say in other words. First of all, interest should be up to 100%. Then time should be free. And third one, on daily basis. It is daily activity. In spare time, according to his own interest, up to 100%. Simple way, I have to repeat definition of hobbies. People have to adopt hobby just for their own interest in spare time on daily basis. Second point, importance. What is the importance of hobbies in the lives of human being or people? Hobbies have great importance in the lives of all people in the world. Most people are busy to earn money. Mostly people are engaged or busy in different jobs. Even mostly people are busy in part-time jobs for earning purpose, for money purpose. I don't deny people have to fulfill their desires. The prices of goods or items are going on peak day by day. I don't deny. But in this situation, the importance of hobbies is increased too much. We have to spend some time just for our own personality. We should devote some time personally for his own interest. Nobody can deny the importance of hobbies. On the other hand, everybody has hobby. Everyone has hobby. All people have different hobbies. Nobody can say, I have not hobby. If somebody says, most probably person is mad or abnormal. In your life, you met with different people and somebody asked about your hobby and you asked about their hobbies. So everybody says, yes, I play cricket, I play football, I play chess, I play carom, I play ludo, I play golf. I like picnic as a hobby. Many people have different hobbies. Chess. Genius people have to play this game. Chess as a hobby. Genius people have to play this game. Chess. Many people have this hobby, chess. But it's a very long game. If player is expert and other player is weak, most probably in short time, winner can win the chess. But if both players are competent or genius, so chess can spend many hours, 8 to 12 hours, maybe up above 12 hours. Anyways, nobody can ignore two hobbies. Hobbies play major role in the lives of people. I don't care about it. People don't devote their time for their hobbies, but everybody has hobby. Everybody has hobby. So it is then we can understand the importance of hobby. If everybody has hobby, so we can understand the importance of hobbies. It means everybody gives importance to hobbies in his life. Hobbies are very important for our lives. It is the importance of hobbies. Next point, types or kinds of hobbies. We can divide two hobbies in two main types, indoor hobbies and outdoor hobbies. Indoor hobbies, other one, outdoor hobbies. We can divide two hobbies into main parts, indoor hobbies and outdoor hobbies. What are indoor hobbies? If people have to adopt any activity as a hobby at home, so it is called indoor hobby. There are many indoor hobbies. People read the newspaper, people watch the movies, people have pets at home as a hobby. Pets. Pets means cats, dogs, parrots, or birds. Mostly people you know, like cooking as a hobby at home. Mostly people are busy on internet, Facebook and social media as a hobby at home. Many people are engaged and busy in gardening as an indoor hobby. Gardening. People have to get fresh vegetables and fruits from their gardens at home. For their indoor hobbies, people have to play carom, people have to play ludo, people have to play cards, people have to play chess at home. These are all indoor hobbies. Cards. Carom. Ludo. People have to play table tennis at home. People have to play badminton at home. These are all called indoor hobbies. People study at home. Study at home is also indoor hobby. People have study room at home. It is an indoor hobby. People have libraries at home as a indoor hobby. People have to spend their spare time in indoor hobbies at home. Now I talk about outdoor hobbies. I told you about indoor hobbies. Now I want to tell you about outdoor hobbies. What are outdoor hobbies? People have to go outside to take part in outdoor hobbies. People have to go for fishing. People have to go to rivers for fishing. People have to play cricket, football, or hockey in the grounds as an outdoor hobby. People have to play golf. People have to play polo. People go for boating. People go for picnic. People go for hoteling. These are all outdoor hobbies. People go for hunting. People go for adventures. These are all outdoor hobbies. On the other hand, people have to take part in gambling as a hobby. If people play gambling or busy in gambling at home, so it is called indoor hobby. And if people take part in gambling outside the home, so it is called outdoor hobby. Gambling. It is major sin according to teachings of Islam. In Islam, it is unfair. Our religion of Islam stopped from gambling. But mostly people are engaged in gambling at home and outside the home. Mostly people are busy in gambling as a hobby in their homes and outside the homes. So there are numberless types of indoor hobbies and outdoor hobbies. Backbiting is also a hobby. If people are busy in backbiting at home, so it is called indoor hobby. And if people are busy outside the home in backbiting, outdoor hobby, it's not a good thing. According to teachings of Islam, it is sin. These are evil ways. We have to avoid from them now. People are busy in backbiting as a hobby, free of cost. People don't spend any money in backbiting. In everywhere, people are busy in backbiting, in our homes, in our relatives, in offices, in schools, in colleges, in universities, in academies, in institutes, everywhere. People are busy in backbiting as a hobby. Also, I tell you one very important point now. People have to listen to music. People have to listen music at home, so it is called indoor hobby. Stamps collecting is also a hobby. Stamps of different countries, people have to make album as a hobby. Stamp. Collection. It's also, indoor hobby. Stamp collection. Next point, problems. What problem people have to face regarding hobbies? But people don't care about it. First of all, people don't plan about their lives. What time they have to spend for their hobbies? People are busy in their hobbies without planning. People have to kill their time. People are busy in their hobbies without planning on daily basis, 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 hours. But people don't care about anything. People have to ignore their important activities and kill their time in hobbies. It is very common. Especially I talk about underdeveloped countries like Pakistan. I talk about Asian countries. In Asia, mostly countries are poor. And people have to kill their time. Other problem, people have to adopt risky hobbies. Mostly people are engaged or busy in gambling as a hobby. First of all, people have to kill their time. On the other hand, people are busy in curial disputes because in gambling, there is too much cheating. If any person loses in gambling, so he wants win. For this purpose, he have to spend too much money for winning purpose. And if second time, if loser makes winner, but third time for win too much money, do much wealth, he will play again and he will take part in gambling again, and third time he will make again loser from winner. On the other hand, loser does not accept his defeat, and as a result, mostly killings and murders take place. Mostly people are died in the past, and still a large number of people are dying as a result of gambling. People don't care about precious lives. Mostly precious lives, you know, lost in gambling, in the past and in the present. And most probably, gambling will continue in future. Further problems? People have to adopt adventures as a hobby, and people have to go to risky places. People have to go in mountains. As a result, people have to meet with severe problems. In mountains, mostly roads are broken. Roads are narrow. On the other hand, there are many animals. There are many worms like snakes, like lion, tigers, many dangerous animals are found in the mountains, but people don't care about it. People go there for enjoyment purpose, but as a result, people have to lose their lives. Mostly people lost their lives in the past. But people don't care about their lives. They have to make hero by all means. Mostly people are emotional. People don't use their wisdom. People don't use their mind. They have to show any achievement and as a result, lose their precious lives. On the other hand, mostly people don't listen to elders and ignore the advices from parents and teachers. Mostly people join to bad company. Mostly people have bad friends. And as a result, people have to take drugs. You know, drugs are very dangerous. People have to take drugs as a hobby. If people are engaged at home, so it is indoor hobby. If people are engaged in drugs outside the home, so it is called outdoor hobby. Drugs. It is very common. Drugs are very common as a hobby nowadays, especially in Pakistan. On the other hand, a large number of people or majority of people is engaged all time on internet, Facebook and social media. They don't sleep. Whole night people woke up. People don't sleep. Mostly people don't sleep. As a result, people have to meet with severe diseases physically and mentally. People become disabled or handicapped. Most people are busy in smoking as a hobby. It is suicide. Most people take wine as a hobby. Smoking. Wine. People have to take wine as a hobby. Very dangerous. Suicide. Result, it is suicide now. People have to take drugs and busy in smoking and busy on internet, Facebook and social media. It is suicide. It is suicide. So many problems have to take place if people have to take part in dangerous hobbies, indoor hobbies or outdoor hobbies. Benefits. What are benefits of hobbies? First of all, people have to enjoy their hobbies. People don't, by planning. If people plan their lives, I talk about positive. If people have to adopt positive hobbies, so people have get many benefits. Otherwise, it is disaster. If people don't adopt, good hobbies, if people have to adopt bad hobbies, so people have to lose everything. I talk about benefits. Regarding positive hobbies, if people have to adopt study as a hobby, people have to take part in sports, like people have to play cricket, hockey, and football, etc. And people have to go on picnic towards historical places. So then people have to enjoy many benefits. People don't kill their time. People have to get knowledge. People don't make victim of boredom. People have to make many friends. People have to get lesson. People have to get experience. People have purpose of life. If people have to adopt positive hobbies, so people have purpose of life and people have to get passion. People look motivated. People have to get motivation. People can maintain their health. People look fit physically and mentally. If people have to adopt positive hobbies or good hobbies. Now, suggestions. Suggestions means which ideas, which suggestions or which proposals we should adopt regarding hobbies. First of all, we should prefer to study as a hobby. Otherwise, we should take part in sports as a hobby. Further, we should choose true historical places for picnic as a hobby. These are best suggestions, I think so. Above all, I talk about study and sports. People should adopt two hobbies on priority basis. Priority. On priority base, people should choose study and sports as a hobby. Best suggestion. On the other hand, we should also select as a hobby to go on historical places. We should adopt the hobbies of leaders, our national heroes or international heroes. We should adopt the hobbies of our leaders. It is also a suggestion. Then we can also make leader in our field. We should adopt constructive hobbies. We should avoid from destructive hobbies. Best suggestion. We should adopt constructive hobbies. We should avoid from destructive hobbies. We should give up to destructive hobbies and we should follow to constructive hobbies. We should adopt to constructive hobbies. We should join good company. We should make good friends. We should avoid from bad friends. If we have good friends, then we have to adopt good hobbies. If we join to bad company, if we have to make bad friends, so automatically in the light of environment, we have to adopt bad hobbies. It is natural. It is natural. So I told you about suggestions, how we can adopt good hobbies and how we can give up to bad hobbies. In the end, my point of view, very simple point of view. We should prefer to study and sports as a hobby. It is my point of view. I have to close my briefing here on hobbies. If you have any question regarding today's briefing, so you can ask me any question. Any one of you. Do you have any question? Yes. Sajjad, Zain, Zubair?
No, sir. No question.
No question?
No, sir. Thank you.
Okay. So, you can get this lecture from YouTube after half an hour, inshallah. And tomorrow, everybody have to come to academy. I sent you message to all classes in group. Inshallah, we have to start group discussion on hobbies tomorrow in academy. Same time, your class timing will be same from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. You need much practice. Also, I have to take your test also coming on Saturday. So, we also, inshallah, start revision before test. So, class is going to end now. God bless you. Wish you good luck. And Allah Hafiz.
Same here, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, sir. Allah Hafiz.
Thank you.